Now, the most important thing is to try and decompress that disc or reverse a posterior disc bulge from either sitting or bending forward, lifting, that sort of thing. It's a passive stretch into extension. But this position, if you can tolerate for 10 minutes a day, is going to reverse the sitting postures or the bending postures that you're doing during the day. So hold it down, keep the shoulder down into that position. Now that, you're holding for a minute. So this is a good option if you're by yourself and you've got a band and you need some of that sort of anti-gravity decompression sort of type scenario, this is a really good one for you to do for about a minute at a time. Yeah. Should give the relief in the back that people were craving for if they've been sitting all day or they've got a bit of a disc bulge or disc herniation or pressure issue.